It's complicated. But I don't think the average person understands that literally the Senate president, the assembly speaker, can just shut down a discussion. Like, you can't even bring it up.
Well, I'll tell you, when I first got down there, I thought I'd talk about property taxes, and I started to speak, and they turned my microphone off. So not only can you not talk about it, but if you continue to press on, they can't hear you, and there's no mic.
It's amazing.
But here's what we do. At night, when you're stressed out about this, just tell the muffin joke to yourself. Like 4 or 5 times. That's what I do. I just listen to the muffin joke, and everything's better.
You know, John, I think you're onto something here. I think you that. There you go. We can all agree that the muffin joke is therapeutic.
We got an official bird. We got official dirt. I'm going to put a resolution. The official joke is the stadium muffin joke.
I love that, John. I am all in favor of that. I am all in favor of a resolution.
How about the official unfunny joke of the state?
I'll take that. I'll even take that, John. As a matter of fact, I'll bet you that that would get more traction for a discussion in this Democratic-led legislature than a discussion on property taxes.
I'm going to move to amend any of their resolutions today to include the muffin joke.
I love it, John. I'm all in.